Hey guys, welcome to the 2021 room tour. All right, here's the first part, the entrance entryway. We got a map of the U.S. right here. This is where I live. We also got a map of Los Santos and Blaine County for GTA 5. Here's my nightstand. I got my alarm clock, which I got a new one because my dad's broke and I gave him mine. Here's this lamp I got from Dollar Store. And this thing that is actually a lantern. You can tell this is kind of bending because it's not meant to have all this crap on it. I don't have a proper nightstand though. Also, got a lot of crap in here. Here's my place where I put all my clothes at and our junk on it. My school stuff. And here's my office / PlayStation and Nintendo. This is where my computer laptop is. And USS Iowa. And my TV. And there I am. My PlayStation 4 and Nintendo Switch. And this model car of the Corvette C8. Taking a deep in the past, my 360, the one I had for a very long time, because I got two now. We'll get on that later, though. This Lego thing, I put Legos and our stuff in, and our controllers, and this picture thing I got for Christmas that changes. Here's all my games and toys. An RC8 Corvette. That's my dream car. I got a whole crap ton of Hot Wheels cars right there. And some RC cars. Some more RC cars. Oh yeah, and here's my bed. Alright, here's the TV that I used to have right there a long time ago. Like over a year ago, I think. I brought it back up from the basement for the PS3. Decided to put my Xbox there instead of changing out the thing all the time. And I also got a lot of Legos back here. Lego cars and some Fortnite stand things. My Xbox One, and some more cars and Legos. And here's this Modern Warfare, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, Xbox 360. It's really nice. It's slim. I'm gonna do a video on that later, somewhere day. There's its controller. I already plugged it in and played on it, so that's not gonna happen anymore. It's collectibles and stuff like that. And here's some more stuff down here. Alright, here's some more games for 360 and controllers. Some things I got for my birthday, I already have that. Some Legos, a Nerf gun, wow, that was nice. Some boxes of my headset and controller, one of them. It's this headset, not this headset. So, and those are also a Monster Jam flag, if you can notice that down there. All right, here's the closet. We got a lot of stuff up there, Lego sets, some boxes. That thing in our big box, clothes, of course. And some more boxes. My Nintendo Switch. A controller for it. A Tectonic Lego set. And this thing. Also, I got my... Well, can't see it. It's also really cold in here. Because it's pitch black. My Xbox One box. So, that's the closet. I got this dummy. I don't think drawled is a word at all. This is also my picture for the vlog channel, which is dead. So it's all right on this channel now. This NASCAR poster from 2016 I got. I guess I also got a SRT Demon poster. Epic Gamers Wanted poster. From Earthquakes, what happened during Earthquakes. This my grandma painted. That I drawed. Drawed is not a word. I keep saying drawed. And Game Mode On poster and these two. And I got this stuff on this wall. Some religious stuff I got from communion, my first communion. There's some whiteboard, that thing, calendar, some more stuff I draw. I drew, whatever the fuck the word is, this Lamborghini poster, this NBA poster. Go Chiefs, they fucking suck this time. I don't know what the heck that is. I forgot. Some monkey movie where they were shooting a whole bunch of guns and fighting humans and stuff. I forgot. Yeah. Basically my room. I also got that Fortnite thing I did in a vlog over a year ago. It was my first vlog, my first video. I deleted my first video on the channel because the cringe on that video would put someone in a hospital. So you're welcome. Oh yes, I also got these model cars right here. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe and peace out. And this is my room. Bye. In the morning when the sun starts to rise.